just a bad idea.
All right, check out this video. You're not going to believe it. A base jumper leaps from a 900-foot bridge. One problem, his parachute didn't open.
He's not even doing a parachute.
No.
Yeah, no parachute. He wanted one, but didn't have it. 27-year-old Christopher Brewer hit the water at almost 80 miles per hour. It's believed his wingsuit slowed down his fall enough to save his life. But now he's recovering from injuries to his pelvis, his spine, his lungs. But he's going to be okay.